Thank you.
You got it, Canola. Oh.
The people were shocked when they saw it.
Praise
God. The day in the night, he can't do it, but he did it.
Yes. Praise God.
He was little, and that time was big. He wasn't scared.
Amen.
He was brave.
Yes, he was. Yes, he was.
Only if you do that, you have faith in God.
That's right.
Amen.
God bless.
God saved David. David knew that God kept him safe.
Yes.
Amen.
And that's what he did. He showed his brothers that he wasn't scared.
Yeah.
He knocked him down in the head. And he told us what he did. When he threw the rock, the giant fell down on the ground. The other one ran off. They didn't want to fight David. You only do that if you have faith. You can't do it if you don't have faith. David had faith in the Lord. He didn't think that nobody would. He didn't think that he was going to be hurt. He standing up to Abel. He hit him hard. Until he died and fell down. He told the people that he did it. That's what I know about David.
Sitting here with his eyes closed and seeing him flipping through his Bible. And then I get that that's what he came up with, but he wanted to talk about David and faith. Amen.
Right.
And God called him, man. He got to tell him. Amen.
Amen. Come on, give God a little hand for him. Amen. Praise God. Listen to y'all something. That's not